Hi guys, let's take a look at how beautiful laundry pods are produced one by one.